Good morning, Dan and Courtney. The family's attorney plans to file a civil rights lawsuit in federal court this morning. And then after that, we expect the boy's family to speak out during a press conference later today. 9-year-old Jomari Champ attends Tilton Elementary School in West Garfield Park. His family says he doesn't feel safe at school after he was beaten in a bathroom last September. These are pictures of his injuries. There are welts from being hit 20 to 30 times with two belts after the boy was slapped. The lawsuit claims Champ's teacher brought in a friend from outside the school to help her carry out this beating. A police source confirms these are the two women involved. Champ's fourth grade teacher, Kristen Haynes, and 56-year-old Juanita Tyler are both charged with battery. Tyler is a distant relative of the boy, but he says he didn't know her. Champ's family says he was partially hospitalized for 2 months after this beating and now takes medication for anxiety. He was also diagnosed with post-traumatic stress disorder. His family says Champ had no significant history of discipline problems, and the 9-year-old still doesn't know why he was beaten. We have reached out to Chicago Public Schools for comment, and at this point, we have not received a response. Reporting